So the Citadelle has a permanent collection, but also brings in traveling exhibits?
Yes, the last exhibit that left, J.C. Leindecker, the collection has three Leindeckers in their own collection. And so we brought them in to complement Maloof and Teresa's existing collection. Just as we have with the photorealism, they also collect a few pieces of photorealism in their collection. It's really nice.